I have two mountains in my country, the Black Hills and the Bighorn Mountain. I want the Great Father to make no roads through them, for when the white man comes in my country, he leaves behind a trail of blood. Great Father sends us presents and wants us to sell him the road. But White Chief goes with soldiers to steal the road before Indians say yes or no. These dead soldiers are the gifts of God. Kill them, but do not touch the spoils. If you set your hearts upon the goods of the white man, it will prove a curse to this nation.